I am Ra. I greet you in the love and in the light of the one infinite creator. We communicate now. Question 68.1. Questioner, could you first please give me an indication of the instrument's condition? Answer, I am Ra. This instrument's physical energies are depleted completely. The remainder is as previously stated. Question 68.2. Questioner, with the physical energies completely depleted, should I continue with the session? I'm not sure exactly what that means. Answer, I am Ra. We have available transferred energy which is due to the service offered by two of this group and, therefore, we are able to continue. Were it not for this transferred energy, the instrument whose will is strong would have depleted its vital energies by willing the available resources. Thus, if there is no transfer of energy, and if the instrument seems depleted to the extent it now is, it is well to refrain from using the instrument. If there is energy transferred, this service may be accepted without damage to the distortion of normal vital energy. We may note that the physical energy has been exhausted, not due to the distortion toward pain, although this is great at this space-time, but primarily due to the cumulative effects of continual experience of this distortion. Question 68.3. Questioner, would you recommend a greater rest period between the end of this work period and the next work period? Would that help the instrument? Answer, I am Ra. We might suggest, as always, that the support group watch the instrument with care and make the decision based upon observation. It is not within our capacity to specifically recommend a future decision. We would note that our previous recommendation of one working on alternate diurnal periods did not take into account the fragility of the instrument, and thus we would ask your forgiveness for this suggestion. At this nexus, our distortion is towards a flexible scheduling of workings based upon, as we said, the support group's decisions concerning the instrument. We would again note that there is a fine line between the care of the instrument for continued use, which we find acceptable, and the proper understanding, if you will excuse this misnomer, of the entire group's need to work in service. Thus, if the instrument's condition is truly marginal, by all means let more rest occur between workings. However, if there is desire for the working and the instrument is at all able in your careful opinion, it is, shall we say, a well-done action for this group to work. We cannot be more precise, for this contact is a function of your free will. Question 68.4. Questioner, the primary reason that we decided to have this session today is that I might not be around for a while, and I had a pressing question about what happened Sunday night when, apparently, the instrument was slipping into a trance state during one of the normal Sunday night meditations, and I would like to question you on this. Can you give me information about what happened? Answer, I am Ra. We can. Question 68.5. Questioner, would you tell me what happened in that case? Answer, I am Ra. We have instructed this instrument to refrain from calling us unless it is within this set of circumscribed circumstances. In the event of which you speak, this instrument was asked a question which pertained to what you have been calling the Ra material. This instrument was providing the voice for our brothers and sisters of the wisdom density known to you as Latwii. This instrument thought to itself, I do not know this answer. I wish I were channeling Ra. The ones of Latwii found themselves in the position of being approached by the Orion entity which seeks to be of service in its own way. The instrument began to prepare for Ra contact. Latwii knew that if this was completed, the Orion entity would have an opportunity which Latwii wished to avoid. It is fortunate for this instrument, firstly, that Latwii is of fifth density and able to deal with that particular vibratory complex which the Orion entity was manifesting, and, secondly, that there were those in the support group at that time which sent great amounts of support to the instrument in this crux. Thus what occurred was the ones of Latwii never let go of this instrument, although this came perilously close to breaking the way of confusion. It continued to hold its connection with the mind, body, spirit complex of the instrument and to generate information through it even as the instrument began to slip out of its physical vehicle. the act of continued communication caused the entity to be unable to grasp the instrument's mind, body, spirit complex, and after but a small measure of your space-time lapse, I recovered the now completely amalgamated instrument and gave it continued communication to steady it during the transition back into integration. Question 68.6. Questioner, could you tell me what the plan of the fifth density negatively oriented entity was and how it would have accomplished it and what the results would have been if it had worked? Answer, I am Ra. The plan, which is ongoing, was to take the mind, body, spirit complex while it was separated from its yellow body physical complex shell, to then place this mind, body, spirit complex within the negative portions of your time-space. The shell would then become that of the unknowing, unconscious entity and could be, shall we say, worked upon to cause malfunction which would end in coma and then in what you call the death of the body. At this point the higher self of the instrument would have the choice of leaving the mind, body, spirit complex in negative SP, we correct, time-space or of allowing incarnation in space-time of equivalent vibration and polarity distortions. Thus this entity would become a negatively polarized entity without the advantage of native negative polarization. It would find a long path to the creator under these circumstances, although the path would inevitably end well. Question 68.7. Questioner, then you are saying that if this fifth density negative entity is successful in its attempts to transfer the mind, body, spirit complex when that complex is in what we call the trance state to negatively polarized time-space, then the higher self has no choice but to allow incarnation in negatively polarized space-time. Is that correct? Answer, I am Ra. This is incorrect. The higher self could allow the mind, body, spirit complex to remain in time-space. However, it is unlikely that the higher self would do so indefinitely due to its distortion towards the belief that the function of the mind, body, spirit complex is to experience and learn from other selves, thus experiencing the creator. A highly polarized positive mind, body, spirit complex surrounded by negative portions of space-time will experience only darkness, for like the magnet, there is no, shall we say, likeness. Thus a barrier is automatically formed,